So the question is, why does Guantanamo continue to exist, and why did it begin in the first place? There are many reasons. As I said, one was to warehouse these individuals for life. Second is a large conspiracy of silence. It is, in effect, a criminal conspiracy, an international criminal enterprise led by United States government agents, where millions of dollars exchange hands.